How's it going? Welcome back to our Ratchet & Clank series. In the last episode, we continued with the Clank challenges, and we're going to continue again because we only have, I think, like 6 left. So we're going to start with Emergency Bridge. So I assume. Wait, we need to restart and save as many good rocks as I need to. Okay, we need to get 1 to electrify, get 2 to electrify, get that one to bridge. Okay, so I got them wrong. Swing. Oh, I missed it. No, I messed up. That's what we've probably got. That's what we've got to do. We've got to get electrify. Need to get at least 2 to electrify. And swing. Okay, so how do I possibly do that? Okay, I think I've got to use one of the excess ones then turn detonate, I think. No, I've got a plan. And then go, not bridge, swing, and then, no, I messed that up, I didn't mean to detonate you too soon. This is definitely the strategy though. We can't actually. How do we? Well, we can't actually destroy the bridges that we build. So how are we supposed to do that? The options are bridge, swing, electrify. definitely not. That's not the way we want it. That's confusing. We'll come back to that one. We'll change to the Gadgetbot toss. Yeah, we weave our way through. Go the long way around. Not get stuck on an edge. Again, another one. Oh, should have grabbed that on them. I think as long as other ones are grabbing them, it's fine because we've got a lead. We've got a lead. I missed the grab. There we go. Getting stuck on the thing. There we go, we win. And then we'll do the next demolition derby. There's gonna be no. Okay, there's no healing. Okay, that didn't go well. That didn't go well. Like trying to get in behind it might be an option. But trying to like turn this one's like probably the worst one. Too close. And again. Managed to catch me up in turning. That didn't hit me. Okay, that's probably the way to do it probably is to get in behind it and probably turn as it's turning instead of catching the edge of its pixels. Because the minute we catch the edge of the pixels, we stop moving. There we go. Just casually just follow and get around each time. Do the ultimate showdown. Switch to 8. Okay. I think it's when I should have switched to 8. Yeah. list. Do a quick turn and grab. You've got a fall. I'll have to grab it on the turn. Need to find goal and end zone. There we go. I didn't hit it quick enough. Which is that, and only one away. There we go, we win. We win the Mega Bomb Gloves as well. I think I'm probably going to do the final two off camera, because really not certain on how to do that one. That'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching, please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya.